By the way, for anyone that's wondering, when you look at the color dot on the level, a yellow dot means it's only got one exit, and the red dots mean that it's got two. Like the ghost house, you can't really tell. You just kind of have to know.
Yeah.
Which is where either many hours of exploring or a quick, speedy computer will tell you. When you're like, oh man, where's the other exit?
Terribly.
It took me a while to get this game 100%.
When I was a kid and I saw their eyes come out of the water, I thought it was like a fish.
Oh yeah?
Like, where one... hard to describe what I saw. I saw an eye in the mouth. Like a white fish just coming out of the water.
I guess the game calls them a blarg, but yeah. It's like B-L-A-R and then two G's.
Yeah.
Blarg,
go flying now.
Yeah. Die, Petey Piranha. And your ancestors.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna skip that, because it'll distract my ass.
There's a Yoshi in that. There's that shell. I usually kick it off with that. Well, that works. I usually try to get rid of the shell. Yeah, there's the platform that you needed.
Yep.
So you were, like, right there.
Damn.
You actually don't have to... I don't usually jump when I'm on Yoshi, because Yoshi will block those enemy. He's kind of bounces. Like so. Yeah.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
It's time to jump. And again.
Nice. Spideys. Spidey. Oh.
Hey, get back here.
Oh.
Get back here.
Oh. Oh.
I don't care about the... Oh. Oh. Wow.
Dragon coin. Fuzzy beetle. It's not like the game doesn't provide you with items.
Yeah.
You know, they're pretty generous, you know.
I got 29.
Bonus area.
That's right. Still bearable.
We can close the window later if we need.
Yeah.
Alright. Secret number 2 of this chain of secrets. I like this one. This is not bad. Kill that turtle. Take this shell this way.
A little preview of things to come.
Yeah. This I didn't know you could do for the longest time. Jump. Vine. Kick a shell. Shell and then climb.
Huh.
And then you just kind of jump. Oh! Dang, come on.
That is so cool.
Ah!
Oh!
Well, that's the tube you need to go in. Make it up there. And then you keep the shell and kick. And voila!
Ooh. Oh, you got another one now.
40 is the highest you can get on the tape.
Actually, 50.
Was it 50?
Yeah.
Really? I've never gotten that done. I always thought it was 40. Here we go, stars and mushrooms again. 1.
Oh.
What a rip.
What a chipperoo.
Yeah, and if we need, there's a way you can swap lives over.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah.
I mean, not like we need. I mean, I got 27 and you've got like, what, 7, 18? Yeah.
18, ooh.
We're in the clear still.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Oh, this level.
Just random bullet bills.
Yeah. Random. There's a section later where they come out in like groups of like 8.
Yeah, and they come from like the bottom.
Yeah, they come from all directions. Oh snap, don't die. Don't jinx him! Don't die! Ah!
Ha!
Good wood! I would go back. I don't know. I don't know if you can bounce off that turtle.
Oh, wow, I don't know.
That's a pretty.
Yep. Oh. Didn't know those guys.
And the turtle just stares at you as you die.
He's like, oh, what are you guys doing down there?
All right. Let's do the non-secret exit. Pretty much the same way.
Yep.
Oh, what's this? Points. Right. Now, you don't need to bring the shell with you when you do this part, but there's one thing I like to do with the shell that I'm bringing with, and that's right here.
Oh, yeah.
Take out these turtles.
Jeez.
So, Up, Luigi, up. And...
Any for our score. Huh?
Not bad, right? 16, 22, 3? Not bad.
Oh, close the door. Yeah, sounds good. Think I'll go for that mushroom.
It's like doing ballet over all the electricals.
Yeah.
It's like, let's not mess up our setup now. Mess up our setup. Time's the paper.
6 o'clock.
I was like, where did you go?
How did I... What the hell?
Did you just stop swimming? Did it not register?
No, I guess I just didn't realize I was. I don't know.
Do you want to do that castle? Do you want to do the castle? Well, if you do the castle, we meet up at 4:00.